say thanks to everybody that was helping out with costume changes and to the dancers who are